first half of Mason Jar up here I don't think is bad, and there's a cutoff trail up here, but let's just go down and see what it looks like.
All right, safe for me.
Do what?
Let's wait for the rest of them.
Thank you. that. I don't know.
You want me to, really?
I'd rather have to get one machine out of here than seven.
Okay. All right, well, don't anybody else come down yet. Hey. Hey, somebody turn their CB on.
That's not looking very good there. That is a way down. I wouldn't say it's a good way down or the way, but that is a way down. You will get down there this way. This ain't bad.
That's a little beyond what I'm comfortable with.
I mean, what is that, 8 feet? That's not too bad, is it?
That's a sheer drop off.
I mean, if a man is chasing me, I might.
I might go ahead and send it.
Yeah, dude, there's no way. You'd end over right here.
Oh, yeah. I mean, you're.
Imagine.
There'd be a perfect indention in the ground where your winch stuck in it about 4 inches. And then.
The deal, buddy?
It's definitely doable.
So you want us to head down?
Yeah, I mean, if y'all do. I mean, it's just rocks going downhill. There's nothing really one thing that is like, you know, it's gonna be something that we can't do. It's just a lot of descending.
10-4, we'll head down.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait here until y'all get here. I ain't going any further by myself.
10-4.
So what are we supposed to do now? So we're going?
What?
Are we going?
Yeah.
Okay. Let it go. I might do that too. I like that better because it lines you up better right there. Yeah. down this way. Should have went further back. Chadricks. Huh? Oh, okay.